Hey guys, welcome back to Daisy. Today we're going to draw. Dad, what's the name of the thing, like, where the things with the bones coming out?
Skull and crossbones.
Today we're going to draw skull and crossbones.
Skull and crossbones.
Skull and crossbones today. So let's draw it. First step, we're going to draw a triangle in the middle. I'm going to draw a triangle. I'm going to color that in. And then we're going to draw two circles above it. One. And colour them in. Like that. Okay. And then we're going to draw the teeny chin. It's a half of a square. So like that. Let me go down for one teeth. Another teeth and one more teeth on the side. And then from the chin, we're gonna do a curve.
Experience the Audi made for you at the 2020 sales event.
And go around and connect together. Should I turn it like this? And then we're gonna draw a curve on top. Another curve on top. And then we're gonna do bones coming out. So out like that. And then another one. Another curve, and go back in, like that, and then we go out again, and just do the same thing. Like that, and then we're going to do under our eyebrows, like that, and then we do the same. There we go. I hope you had fun drawing us. What's the name of it? Skull and Crossbones?
Yeah.
Drawing a skull and crossbones. See you next time. Bye.